The Great Plant Hunt is a joint initiative by Toyota Motor Europe and the Foundation for Environmental Education, focusing on biodiversity action and plant species. Launched in 14 European countries in 2015, the project aimed to increase biodiversity knowledge amongst students.
The students are much better in doing inquiry-based science education. It was a skill that they didn't have before. Being in nature and using nature as a classroom is a big improvement. The best thing about the Great Plant Hunt is it's all about the journey.
Over 5 years, the Great Plant Hunt engaged over 300,000 students and 25,000 teachers in more than 2,900 schools.